Fun fact, potato chips were invented by a chef named George Crum in 1853 when a customer complained his fried potatoes were too thick. Crum decided to slice them as thin as possible, and voila, potato chips were born. Now that's what I call crispy customer service.